Hello everyone, my name is Mxolisi Ndlovu, and in this very short tutorial, I'll be showing you how to withdraw money from your altcoin trader Bitcoin wallet. So if you want to change it into cash, if you already have the Bitcoins and you want to withdraw them and get some cash. Okay, so what you're going to have to do is log on first. Once you have logged on, and then you're going to have to click right here on withdraw funds or coins, and then you enter your banking details. So you're gonna have to enter your account number, your name here, and then you choose the bank that you are using, the type of account, whether it's savings or check, and then here you enter your account number, and then you're gonna have to click right there on update banking details. Okay, and then right after that, you're gonna have to click right there and add the amount that you want to withdraw. So you can add it in South African rands. For instance, if you want to withdraw 500 rand, you're gonna have to add 500. Okay, and then you click right there on withdraw South African rands, and then they're gonna make a deposit onto your bank account. Okay. That's basically it, guys. It's that simple. Don't think there's any other way of explaining it. But you have to bear in mind that there will be fees, withdrawal fees. Okay. And if you want to see them, you can click right there, and they're gonna show you what the fees are. All right. I'm not gonna go into that at the moment. Okay. So that's just it, guys. I hope you did enjoy the video, and until next time, goodbye.